Hey guys, my name is Scoby. Today I'm going to be showing you how to play PlayStation 2 games on your Android device. This is going to be a nice, quick and easy tutorial. There's a couple steps involved and we're going to go step by step right now. The first thing I'm going to do is come to your settings. We're going to have to enable unknown sources. For our emulator, we're not actually going to be getting it off the PlayStore. We're going to need to be going to another website to download it. So what we're going to have to do is come to our settings, go to security, and we're looking for allow unknown sources, which is right here for me. You want to just make sure that is ticked enabled, which is going to let us install apps from outside the Play Store. Our next step is to go to Google Chrome or whatever your web browser is, and you're going to come to this link. I will leave a download link in the description down below. Once you get to this webpage, we're going to be zooming in and we're going to be looking for weekly builds for Windows, OS X, Android, and iOS. We're going to click on that and we're going to zoom in and we're going to look for the latest build that is a .apk. So as you can tell here, the latest build is from the 23rd of January, and it is play20170123.apk. We're going to be downloading that. Click it once, click OK, and let that file download. We had to accept previously to let this download, and once it's downloaded, we're going to be installing it. Once your file is downloaded, you're going to locate to where your file is. So mine, I'm going to go to File Manager. It is in Download, and it is play.apk. So locate where your file is, you want to click on it, and we're going to click install. And this is our actual PS2 emulator itself. The next step for us, once we have this, is to open it up. We're going to let it allow access. And our next step is to get games. Now, I'm not going to be showing you in this video where to get games. A quick Google search will help you out. But once you have your games downloaded on your phone, we're going to need another application to extract our games, because games will usually come in a .7zip or .winrar file, and we're going to have to extract those. To be able to extract our games, we're going to have to come to the Play Store, and we're going to be searching for ZArchiver. ZArchiver is a free unzipping software, which is probably one of the better ones available on Android. So you want to just install that, open it up. And our next step is to locate to where your games are within ZArchiver. So mine is in download, and I have my game right here. It's Metal Gear Solid 3. So what you're going to do is, once you have your game downloaded on your Android device, you're going to want to click on it, and you're going to click extract here. And that is going to extract the game file from the zip and extract it out here. Once this is done extracting, we're going to go back to our emulator, and we're going to be locating to where our game is. So as of right now, I'm just going to let this extract, and I'll be back to you guys in a second. So once your game is extracted, you're going to want to search in your Android for PLAY, and you're looking for Play Explanation Mark Software. And this is going to be open back up our PS2 emulator, and here your game will automatically detect any games on your device. In this case, I'm going to be opening up Futurama as our test, and it actually works pretty well. The game is kind of laggy, and it works like this for most games. This emulator is still in early development, so there will be some bugs, and some games are going to work better than others, and some games just won't work at all. So do keep that in mind when you're playing this. This is not a perfect solution, but it's definitely steps in the right direction, and it's really cool that we're already at the point where we're able to emulate PlayStation 2 games on your Android device. It's super cool, it's super easy to set up, and yeah, it's pretty much brainless. It's absolutely awesome. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like. Check out the other emulators on this channel. I've done a bunch more Android emulators and some for PC. I'll leave links in the description down below to that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.